BS60947 double pole switch that I wasn't working on it live. I'd actually, like this one is, which is locked off, this double pole switch had an external double pole switch outside in the meter cupboard, which was locked off and proved dead using voltage indicators, the proving unit. When I used the torque screwdriver on the top of the terminals, it was actually dead. I just wanted to make that clear before the video is released.
I'm at a customer's house this morning. I'm going to carry out a couple of small jobs, nothing special. But I've just taken the front cover off the consumer unit off. As you can see there, the installation is less than a year old. It's quite a well-dressed consumer unit. And before I start, I'm going to check that the bonding conductors to the gas and the water are all in place. You can see there's only one here because it goes from the gas and then straight to the water, I believe, but I'm not 100% sure yet, but I'm going to test that in a bit. As you can see, the consumer unit is nicely dressed. Before I do any other work, I'm just going to check that all the terminals on the circuit breakers are all torqued up. I've actually already checked all the circuit breakers and I know that they're all really good. But when I came to the main switch here, and here, where the incoming 25mm towers are, as soon as I put the screwdriver on them, I noticed they were quite loose. And so it's really important to check every single terminal on the box, even though I'm not actually going to be working on the majority of this installation. I'm not actually going to be doing much to it. I'm only going to be working off one circuit. It's still my responsibility to check that when I leave that everything is in good order. So like I said, I've checked that all the circuit breakers are torqued up to about 2.4 Newton meters, as it says on the manufacturer instructions. I've also checked that the neutral bars and the earth bars are all torqued up. And now I'm just gonna go back over with my Wiha torque screwdriver. And I'm just gonna go back over here and you can actually see how loose it was. So turning, and the neutral, it's actually turned three turns. I'm then going to just give it a bit of a wiggle. I'm just going to do it again, and it turns another sort of quarter of a turn. So just to recap, I've just made sure that all the terminals are nice and tight, all the circuit breakers, the neutral bars, the earth bar, and the incoming terminals for the terminals for the incoming towers are nice and tight or torqued up correctly.